Who is the most influential person in the climate crisis debate? Well, some argue the title belongs to King Charles III. Whilst the king doesn't have political power, his influence and his track record as an avid climate campaigner are pretty well known. Last year, he was advised to skip COP by the UK government, so it wasn't his first trip as king. But this year, he's back at the climate summit, where he'll deliver an opening address, a sign that the environment remains one of his top priorities. Now, British monarchs have historically steered clear of politics, so Charles has had to adapt his climate action to fit the constraints of his new role. He's kept the environment, conservation, and sustainability at the forefront of his engagements, discussing climate issues with US President Joe Biden, meeting private sector leaders, and visiting a Kenyan conservation project, amongst everything else. Now, when he started talking about climate issues in the 1970s, it was seen as uncool and controversial, but today he plays a vital role in the fight against climate change.